Hello, I'm Dr. Alia Reddy, a fertility consultant and in reproductive medicine. I'm working for Cloudnine Hitech City, Hyderabad. The advantages of assisted reproductive technique is it has more of a success rate and anybody and anyone can get it done. Like if a single mother wants to have a baby, she can go for it. A single father, I think we should be thankful to the Bollywood for doing this. We can time the pregnancy. Like suppose a person is busy with her career, she's 20 and she doesn't want to have a family so soon. She can always time it up. She can have her eggs frozen up, or if she's married and they both are busy, they can always form embryos and freeze them up. And when they are free, anytime they can get them transferred. It is valid for 5 to 10 years. So the embryos would be of the age where she has retrieved, like when they have picked it up. So this is one advantage which most of the Hollywood, Bollywood, Tolywood, they are following this. All the models and the stars, who doesn't want to lose their figures. This is one advantage. Another advantage is when you have abnormal babies in your family because of consanguinity or something else, you can always go for IVF where the best embryo is picked up, and we can always do a pre-genetic testing on it to see whether the embryo which is going to be transferred to the female is normal or any abnormalities there. So the normal embryo, so she'll have a normal child, they will be happy enough. See, not having a child is one part of the story and having an abnormal child is a lifelong suffering. So we can avoid that by going for a IVF or assisted reproductive technique with a PGT, pre-genetic testing. These days, most of the IVF is almost is going to be related with genetics, because a couple who come to us, some way or the other, they are having some defects in their genetic problem, gene problem or chromosome problem. And then the success rate is more. Even the infertile couples, like suppose the husband has a problem or the wife has a problem, they can always go for a donor eggs or a donor sperms. With this method of ART, they can become parents, which will be confidential with the doctor. So these are the advantages of going for ART. The disadvantages of ART are very few. Like they might have multiple, like twins or triplets, might deliver prematurely or a small for weight, or there is 1% of chances of having a birth defects with the IVF babies. And the stimulation process, the hormones which we induce for them to form eggs, sometimes they become hyperactive. So they land up in a condition called OHSS, overstimulation of the ovaries, which might have little problems, which can be always corrected and treated.